The 6 days tournament starts tomorrow with a practice round set to be hosted by the Ethiopian Golf Union in collaboration with the Africa Golf Confederation at the esteemed Addis Ababa Golf Club. Under the guidance of Flavia Namakula as head of delegation, the Ugandan team is led by Captain Ibrahim Bagalana, Danson Godfrey Nsubuga, and the two junior players, Joseph Regan Akena and Juma Abiti, who will be part of Uganda junior team heading to the World Cup Junior Golf later this month.
By improving competitiveness, this is a team that 50% of this team is comprised of members of the junior national team that qualified for World Cup that is due to be held this very month in Tokyo, Japan. So this event comes as presents a chance of curtain raising for the players to get ready, to test their swing, to test their competitiveness, to strengthen their nerve at the sport, to ensure that in a few weeks when they travel to Japan, they have been there and they've been strong enough, they get the strength and the solid enough to handle the global event. But also, Region 4 is comprised of a total of about 14 countries. Less than 10 always participate in this event. We won it in Bujumbura. We lost it, but we were the second with a few points last year when it was held here. So for us, it's unfinished business. So this team will go and they are aware of that. They will go there, put up the fight. And this fight, again, is good for team building for them come the World Cup in Tokyo in a few weeks come.
Our target is to finish first. And of course, if we finish first, we'll come back with the trophy. And that all comes with the best preparation that we've been going through. And personally, I have improved as a player. I've gone through very great training by the Africa High Performance Program. And we've had great coaches looked at my swing, and they looked at how I played the game, and they were impressed. So I must commend that my game has improved. And I'm most certain that we'll do our best to bring out the best that the country deserves.
The Ugandan team is determined to reclaim the title, which they enjoyed back-to-back in 2018 and 2019, after being defeated by the Kenyan team on home soil in the previous edition, held at the Lake Victoria Serena Golf Resort and Spa.
Thank you.